The 2018 NLL season schedule is out, and it is awesome. Face-off weekend has been bumped up to December 8th, and the regular season will carry on to the last weekend of April. There'll be no shortage of high-flying and hard-hitting lacrosse, and as I did last year, I'm here to tell you which games you need to keep an eye on. So get those calendars ready and those highlighters out. Here we go.
Brace yourself for the Battle of the I-90. An hour and 20-minute trip separates Buffalo from Rochester, the closest vicinity between two teams in all of the National Lacrosse League. This will no doubt be a great game as the Rochester Nighthawks' young team is another year older and wiser, while the Bandits will look to solidify a new identity early in 2018. We had a couple of big trades to discuss in the offseason, one of the biggest being the one that saw two goaltenders swap between the Black Wolves and the Rush. In this game, Aaron Bold will take on his former team in Saskatchewan, while New England will be trying to score on Evan Kirk in a fresh new black and green jersey. One of my favorite NLL matchups is always the one between the Rush and the Roughnecks. The Battle of the Prairies kicks off on January 27th, and there's no shortage of bad blood between these two clubs. The Rush will look to continue their dominance over the Roughnecks, while the Roughnecks will look to add to the win column against tough opposition early in 2018. A young Toronto Rock team gave an eventual champion Georgia Swarm a solid run for their money in the East Division final last season, and they'll be looking for revenge in the first meeting between the two clubs in 2018. A different looking Rock club will face off against the virtually unchanged Swarm team on February 17th. The first of the blockbuster deals in the offseason was the one that sent Ryan Benesch from the Mammoth to the Bandits in exchange for Callum Crawford and Alex Bouquet. In this game, the only meeting between the two organizations in 2018 will see these players facing off against their former clubs. By then, we should know if Alex Bouquet has become the number one goaltender that the Bandits were in search of. I know that the Stealth will face off against the Mammoth in face-off weekend, but this game will be the fourth meeting between these two teams, which will allow for plenty of time for the bad blood to brew. The Mammoth downed the Stealth in the West Division final last season, so there is a lot on the line here. This will also be the second time in as many weekends that the two teams will duke it out, and it's deep in the season, so expect a playoff-like atmosphere. By this point in the season, it will have been just over 10 months since I witnessed one of the greatest sporting events I've ever seen. And oh my goodness, am I ever excited for this game between the Swarm and the Rush in Saskatchewan. I'm sure you remember back to the game in the Champions Cup that saw the Rush coughing up a late lead to the Swarm, only to have the Swarm score early in overtime to take the Champions Cup. I expect plenty of hostility in Saskatchewan for this matchup. We're used to seeing the Rock take on the Bandits late in any season, and it's always a treat, as this matchup features one of the oldest rivalries in the National Lacrosse League. By this point, both teams could very well be battling to secure a playoff spot, so expect some good old-fashioned hard-hitting lacrosse. Banditland will be cheering loud and proud for this one.
Look, while these are the games that I've picked, the truth is there are going to be no games that you want to miss in 2018. If the 2017 season taught us anything, it's that anything can happen. Don't forget that you can catch all of the action live from anywhere with an NLL TV subscription. So get that subscription today and don't miss out on any of the action. Until next time, I'm Tyson Geike.